Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and then I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Hey, we can get over that wall with this. Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready?
Got it.
Oh. All right.
See?
This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
Go!
Now, how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No? Not by yourself?
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Yeah, well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair.
Doing the dishes, we take turns. Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
Okay. Hey, what's that? Footprints. Sam! God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now. Just gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam, get the hell out of here. Yeah, be laughing about the whole thing tomorrow. Ugh. Here we go. Back on the trail. The footprints end here. Come on, which way did he go? Footprints. Well, you didn't fall to your death, so that's good. Jesus Christ. This. Oh, it's Burns' grandson. Close, but no cigar, pal. Almost at the finish line. Got the best of you. Footprints. Well, in we go. Hey, Sam! Oh, there you are. Okay. Here we go. Whoa! Sam! Oh, crap! Jesus! I swear, Sam, if Rafe and Nadine don't kill you, I just might. God, this is so much harder than it looks. Ugh. I can make it. I can do it. Oh, shit! Oh, 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 crap! Oh! I made it. I don't know how I made it. I made it. Oh my God, that's Avery's ship. All right. Oh, shit! It was too close. I guess this is my way down. Did you really do all that, Sam?
We're almost done here?
This is the last of them, ma'am.
Good. If we order, we can catch up with the others.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned you.
Excuse me?
We're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Now look, we can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we've
done. Oh, we're finishing it, all right.
Sorry, ma'am.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Now come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
That a girl. By all means.